Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and we are back for more Sly Cooper Collection. We're going out to Sly, and if you haven't noticed, my voice sounds different. If you don't watch my Call of Duty Black Ops videos, what happened is my original Triton AX720 headset, which was both my headset and my microphone, died. The wire popped out of it. Sad story, blah blah. Really sad. It kind of sucks. Switched to my backup, my Turtle Beach's PX11s. I usually keep these around from when I'm gaming, so I can hook up to my PS3 and my Xbox. But since I can't do that now, I just went ahead and used... Well, I could do it, but it requires a lot of work, so I don't want to. So I just went ahead, leaving, hooked it up to my computer, and I gotta say, I actually like the sound quality on it better than I did my Triton AX720s. I like the sound quality better on this one. But that's... getting off topic of the game, we're gonna go and start the mission, which is, I think we're heading to Turf War, if I can get up. Yes! Turf War!
Bentley, looks like you found one of Octavio's Vincenetti goons. You on your way to the police station for the old bait and switch?
Yeah, he's following me! It's too close for comfort! He gotta move!
Now to get those mercenary apes involved.
Go home. We don't need no more stupid thugs in Venezia.
Worst accent ever.
I might not be a real cop, but I've got feelings, pal. And you just heard them.
You talking to me, fruitcake? Cause I don't need a date.
Eat missile, punk.
This was a good plan, Bentley. Now we can just sit back and watch the fireworks.
Thank you. I pride myself on deviousness these days. With her ape guard under fire, there's a 93% chance that Carmelita will arrive and take out the entire Vincenetti gang.
Devious.
Inspector Fox, I'm glad to see you. This Vincenetti puke is giving me all I can handle.
Stand your ground, soldier. We'll take them together.
And now a new aspect of Sly 3. We get to control Carmelita.
Good day.
Which, hers is basically just... shoot shit. I'll show you more of her gameplay, our controls. Well, after I kill these guys, because you do get to walk around towards the other guys. Is that it? She is a bit like Sly, you know, X for jump, hold down circle, you get a mega jump, which that I like because it allows you to get around Venice way easier. You've got a melee by hitting square, obviously you can fire by hitting L1, R2 and R2, R2 and R1 don't do anything, well, R2, L2, sorry, there we go. I believe it's, yeah, you can use the directional pads to strafe around. I'm trying to find out, I know you can do it. No, I know that's where I gotta go. Aha! Triangle, you can use free roam, which is basically just takes away the reticle for you. Which, makes it a little bit easier to run, I guess, but... Now, it is handy because it helps you, home in on these guys easier. I mean, you know, homing missiles are awesome in this game. One more Vincenetti puke left to go, as her guards call them. And if you can't hear by the clicking and clacking, I do have a new controller. It's the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 controller. It's the PlayStation for PlayStation 3, obviously. I still have my old one, but my sister and I wanted to play some two-player games. No, we're not recording PlayStation 2 games or PlayStation 3 multiplayer because I don't like split screen, and I just don't like the quality split screen that comes out in. So, yeah. Although, actually, no, I'll keep it all. Whatever else I was going to say is secret, because I'm not sure if it'll come through, but it might be. You guys might like it if it does come actually work out. Where is... Okay, take off the free roam thingy. Make it a little bit easier to run. Just a little bit. Oh, and I just fried a guy unintentionally. Mega jump! Love that. It's like it's basically the mega jump from Sly 2 that Sly had at the end of the Sly 2. Not as high, but it's still pretty useful. It'd be nice if it was higher, but it works. Thankfully, there's no fall damage in this game, so. How many of these guys are there? Because, really, what's his name? Octavio has one hell of a budget if he can afford all this. I am hitting him a little more. There we go. Last guy. Yes.
Mercenaries, you fought with honor and distinction. I'm proud of you.
Job complete. 5%. As always, thanks for watching.